Okay, now I will do the scheduling. Go to draw, beam schedule, column schedule, row schedule. There is three schedules. The beam schedule is deactivated in 3D model, so you can open any floor plan. In floor plan, it's activated. Go to schedule management, beam schedule, just add content, add all the beam. You see it's a group name, CRP1, D1. Call 1B1, 2B1, 3B1, 4B1, 5B1, 6B1, 7B1, base view. This individual name, group name. Okay. Schedule view drawing, beam schedule. Okay. Click on your beam schedule, come up with reinforcement data, top bar, bottom bar, top bar, side bar, links, bending details. Okay. Save. After you complete beam schedule, just save. Okay. Remove column schedule, add content, all the columns. If you don't want to add all columns, you can drag it up to lower. Sorry, cancel content. View drawing. Okay. Column schedule from 7 to roof level. Column name, group name, CSE1 D2. There is total 30 columns. CSE6 D1. You can do it. Reinforcement data. Save. Save. Go back. Remove all schedule and content. 3-1, okay, view drawing, or schedule, okay. You can see quantity takeoff, session, save. Thank you.